still reason is not at accepted. But I have given one more reminder and request, and I am very much hopeful within one or two days it will be accepted.
Still they have continued not accepted. What will be the next step?
No, it is not intentional delay. Maybe some clarification they had asked, simple clarification. I have given all the clarification. Myself, I handed over letter to his secretary to avoid the delay, because I issued letter on Monday. Same day I went and handed over the letter to avoid the delay.
So what will be your next step after the acceptation of the resignation? You'll go for parliament election, or from which party?
After my resignation gets accepted or not, I have to take some decision. And I have joined BJP party. They have got their own procedures. If they ask me to contest, I am definitely going to contest. Basically, we are development oriented. People have voted me expecting that there is good development is going to take place. Initially, first 5 years, when Siddaramaiah was a chief minister, we had a very good scope for development and we were very happy.